The Philippine government is urged by a health reform advocate to require the mandatory use of face masks for the next 2 weeks. Dr. Tony Liachon made the proposal as he projected that an uptick in Metro Manila's COVID cases would peak after Christmas. Dr. Liachon believes it's unlikely the current rise in COVID cases will lead to another public health emergency. But he advises masking up to keep the number of cases under control. Dr. Liachon also said the new JN.1 COVID variant of interest should not be a cause for concern. It's still not clear whether cases of this variant already exist in the Philippines.
We're not actively vaccinating right now. The antiviral drug molnupiravir is going out of stock. We need really right now, I would say, time for the government on a transitory period to impose a mandatory face mask in the next 2 weeks, given the escalation and knowing the situation in the next 2 weeks going into the holiday season.